I'm about to just look out the window and see.
Dude! Bro! I got shots! I got shots!
Easy!
See, look, there was a training mode. Mark said, they said, did you quit? Say yes, Berlizzi's pissed. Who do you think I'm going to choose? No racial. Gunslinger promotes a classic oriented, promotes a deliberate and risk aware by giving you more control over a melee attack. Gun can only be used when fire when, what? Hunter. Training gets you familiar with the controls, mission flow, and enemies. And bro, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to play this right now, bro. Training. Hold on. Come back anytime to practice new gear. Okay. Locate target, kill target, banish target, extract bounty token. What is this game? You said turn off motion blurring. I could do that. Why are they counting me? You can't even see it, but they're counting me down before they kick me out the whole game. Didn't I pay for this? Right. Bro, the reason that I left and didn't say goodbye is because I don't like saying goodbye. That's too serious. I don't even say goodbye to my family. I say see you later. It's only goodbye when I won't see you again. I know I'm gonna see them again. This look kind of cool though. Use either mouse up or mouse wheel down. Select equipment. Okay, so I got a shotty for that body. I got a pistol with a big boy stock on it. I got first aid, my knife. What is five? I don't have five. I got a syringe for some medis and a fire bomb. What did it say? You are near what? Press mouse one to perform a regular melee attack and hold. Wait. So this ain't even shootable? Ah. I didn't even see these girls, bro. I'm about to melee it. Or I'm gonna shoot you. So we need to find three spider clues. Let me give the game a chance. What kind of game has you put shit for sights though? That's okay. So we got boxes for ammunition. Okay. It could be cool. This is a big boy map. Just looking for the spider clues. I have unlimited stamina. And I also gotta make a whatchamacall. Ooh, get off me. I'm gone. Bro, let me go. Can y'all climb ladders? Y'all that smart? Nope. Okay. You have found the second spider clue. Investigate the third clue to reveal its lair. Okay, so we're looking for a spider. I feel like... No. Donald! Okay. Hello? You have found the lair of the spider. It already has been seriously wounded by the other hunters. Get ready and take it down. Where are you at? Is that you? Oh. Okay, so you do show up on the with the dark side. I'm on you. I'm on you, I'm on you, I'm on you. Damn, this thing is fast. He don't want to even see me though. Bro, he doesn't want to see me head up though. Bitch. 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 All right, you getting shot, bro. You getting shot. So is it like first whoever, oh, y'all said throw a firebomb? Smart, smart, smart. Okay. Oh my gosh! The spider is dead. You need to initiate the banishing ritual on this corpse in order to release the bounty token. The banishment is in progress. Find a good spot. Oh, so we're all doing this at the same time. Right? Because if so, that's kind of cool. BG says send the invite. All right, I will. Just let me finish, you know? I got to get the upper hand. I'm not about to talk to him and lose focus. Sorry, BG. I want to win, bro. I'm going to talk to you after, though. What is... I wonder what all this... Oh, my gosh. There's a lot to learn in this. BG's calling me? All right. My B, y'all. My B, my B. Bro, I'm nice, bro. I'm nice, bro. I'm too nice.
Bro, how's the game, bro?
Bro, you don't want to see me in this.
Bro, you're not nice, bro.
Who's going to beat me? Who's going to beat me? You don't even know where the extraction is. You can't even find me.
Bro, this is the thing I've been practicing like all night, bro.
What?
You didn't even know that was a training segment.
You know?
You saw what bro. You know it's like, bro, you know it's gonna make you lose every round of Among Us. Bro, I just beat you. What are you talking about? Give me those.
Where the fuck is it at?
Look at you. You don't even know where the extraction is.
Bro, watch this, bro.
Rano said freestyle.
I got you. About to play Hunt Showdown. Me and PG finna throw down. I take your girl to the room and then she go down. She a freak, that's a little baby though. I fly her vacations like Haiti though. I say tomato, she say tomato though. I see you later though.
Bro, if I'm getting off, I don't want to look at the chat and see somebody say, all right, that's enough. Bro, you know how this, bro. Imagine you trying to get into your bag and somebody take the bag and say, that's mine now. Bro, give me the bag back.
And just like that, I snatched the bag back. Back, back. You a hater and that's fact.
Hey, bro.
What's up?
You just trying to learn the training?
Bro, how many people is this online?
To be honest, I don't look into stuff like that because regardless the amount, I'm gonna win. But let me check for you.
Okay, here we go.
No, I don't want to quit the game. Man, they want you to do all three trainings? Hell no, bro. I'm out. You can't even play the game unless you do. Bro, I'm about to. Oh, skip training. My fault.
So I don't have to do the training because I don't need training, bro. I'm a gamer. I do this, bro.
Now you a gamer and now you do this, huh? Okay. Bro, US East. Secondary US West.
Bro, send that invite, bro, so I can watch you, bro. All I see is PvP in this store page, and I was like, this is my get back.
Hold on, I mean? Bro. Hold on.
You know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
It's my get back, bro.
Okay, well, we'll see. We'll see.
See, but that's the problem right there. I don't like to we'll see. I just, you know, it's my get back, bro.
Okay, if that's the case, bro, I think it's only three. How many players is this, y'all? Are you in here?
Yeah, joining up. Hold on, okay. Join this one with me, you, and Rock.
All right.
My bros.
What's up, Rock?
What's up, bros? My older bros.
Let me turn you down.
Rock, why you so loud, dude?
Dude, why are y'all like such boomers, dude? I just want to be young stuff with y'all, man.
You want to do what?
I just want to be young with y'all, but y'all too old.
That's the energy you on today? That's your bro.
Boomers.
You got it, bro.
Roxanne, you sound like you soiled your diaper and you still upset, bro. Clean your shit, bro.
You sound like you did the same thing, old man. What kind of game you got us playing, Berlin?
Are we playing against PG's other game? People or is it literally just us?
Not supposed to be other people. It's like PvE and PvP. I thought this was four,
then
bro.
We're about to lose then, because
I'm not losing, bro.
I don't even know how to. PG, you don't even know how to play. What is that? Hold on.
That's Berlin's loud ass footsteps, bro. Big ass feet.
No, I bro, just hold like E, a monster. Bro.
Hold E and win.
What the fuck is this?
Bro, loot the house.
Bro, I turned into Danny Phantom, bro. What does Danny Phantom say? Go ghost?
Bro, that's your generation, Rugrat.
Okay. Okay. You see, that's how I know y'all some boomers, bro. Y'all was watching them I Love Lucy cartoons.
Okay, Rog.
Y'all was watching them black and whites.
Respect your elders. Be quiet.
Oh! What did PG? What is that?
Bro, I'm bleeding, I'm bleeding, bro. I'm bleeding.
Here. Let me bandage you, bro. Let me bandage you. If I press.
Yo, next week when we try this game again, I hope by then y'all know what to do, because.
Bro, do you even know what to do?
It's teams of six, and it feels like I'm by myself.
Okay, I'm coming. Okay, yo, so, I just got shot!
Okay, so there are other players in this. Oh, this could actually be kind of cool if y'all was
bro,
in scrubs.
Bro, what is that in the water?
What the fuck is that?
Berlin, what do you have as plan, dude?
This was PG's idea.
PG, what do you have us playing, dude?
Bro, I didn't look into this.
You just be like, there's this $40 game. Just have me spending $40 out of nowhere.
Bro, don't even say that because you were the one that was like, oh, I've been had it on my wish list. I was
just shit your ass up.
Bro, I said that just because I thought it was going to be cool. You see, I didn't buy it. Bro, I keep taking fall damage.
Bro, so stop falling.
Oh my
Sample,
god.
Bro.
Am I supposed to be recording this for y'all? Like, who's this? Who's
next
this
week?
For?
No. Next week. Like, we don't know how to play, and we need to play with more people.
Okay.
Like, next week, yes, we're gonna record that horror game. We have everybody Dante and everybody poised. Okay. Wait, there's zombies?
Dude, where's the people at? Aren't we supposed to be fighting against other people?
Bro, it's PvE, PvP.
At the same time?
Bro, that's not y'all shooting, right?
No, that is us.
That was PG. Well, who is this? Is she okay? Hello, this lady. Move!
Rock, I think you're not supposed to be making noises.
Then what am I supposed to do on this game when a crazy lady is running after me with torches?
With a knife. Berlin, what are you doing, bro? You did tutorials, didn't you?
Yes, sir. Alright, look. When you hold E, you activate dark sight. You look around, you should see some blue stuff, right? It's over there, right? We go there, we gotta find, and then when we go there, we see one of these. We gotta get three of them, right? I already got one, we need two more. Then, the last one, we find a spider. We gotta kill the spider, bro, or whatever we find, bro. When we kill it, they drop a bounty token. We take that bounty token and we leave the game, bro. That's it. When we get the bounty token, Brock, where are you leading us to?
Bro, I'm heading to the thing. I'm going ghost and I'm doing it, bro. What kind of dogs are those? They hungry.
Rock, they look like you, bro.
Ooh.
I knew you was gonna say something crazy like that, PG. You know what? I got a comparison for you on this game. Just wait. You'll find them. They made a character based off of you, PG. Look, actually, this might be him right here.
That's not...
Bro, BG, look at... Bro, same height, same everything, bro. That's you. They really put you in the game, BG.
Bro, how about we win this one, though? How about we win this one?
Go ahead and tweet it to the developers and tell them thank you. Bro!
I can use some help. Instead of having to do everything myself.
I got green in my face. Hold on.
I got him.
Bruh, you don't have it. You're still chasing me.
Bro, I just bodied him, bro.
Bro, my guns don't do anything. I got these little peewee guns.
I gotta find some health.
Dude. Bro, my guns don't work.
Are you reloading?
Yes, dude.
What is health? Okay, nice.
I got these dang BB guns.
I can't tell if we're playing. Where is the list of other people at?
Yeah.
I don't think there's anybody else here.
Okay, well let's finish the objective then.
That's gonna suck, cause as soon as we do, I'm off this.
That's the thing that sucks about PC games, where like you get on the game and nobody's playing. It's not facts, bro.
Yo, what is that?
I'm about to just look out the window and see.
Dude! Bro, I got shot!
There is other people.
Mosin, Nagin shot me.
Okay. Bet, bro. They gonna have to come up here and see me.
That's not even fair. The whole village was chasing me, dude.
Set that trap. Bro, set
this
the trap.
This fucking shot me.
You ain't have to come up here and see me.
Whack ass fucking beauty versus fucking.
Can I respawn at least? All I can do is spectate. All right, Berlin, I'm watching you, bro. Go in. Teach me how to play the game.
Yeah, yep. They're looking for you, bro. They're looking for you. Right there.
Mm-hmm. Bitch. No, that shit hurt, bitch. That shit hurt, bitch.
He threw a grenade at you? Oh, these dudes playing disrespectful.
Dude, Krista already got the PS5 pre-order, dude.
Oh my god. Are you a player? Oh, you were a player. Please don't die.
Target.
Oh, it's on target. I see it.
Okay, Berlin, win, bro.
sorry, Tom's. I mean, you need some health.
Man, I wish I had a team though. Fuck.
Bro, we died, dude.
That was a warm-up. That was a warm-up.
Yeah, it was just a warm-up. He killed all of us, dude. He's hunter level one.
Bro, he got a fucking rifle. Nah, bro. I don't want this shotgun
with that
rifle. We died
to level one, dude.
But we're all level ones.
You're right. Let's go back to menu. Hunt showdown. Let's get it again. It's okay, Berlin. Listen, Berlin. Berlin, listen, bro. Because I already know you're making some crazy face right now. Bro, listen. We could win this, okay? Dude, we could win this. We could really win, you know? Berlin, you wasn't giving us no type of advice, nothing, dude. Like, you just had us out there with our heads cut off like chickens.
Why do I have to be the one to give advice? Isn't this PG's idea?
But you played the game before us.
No, I did not. I did.
You already ranked two.
I explained everything in the tutorial to you, though. Did I not? I said, hold E, that's dark side. You find blue shit in the sky, walk towards it. When you stand over that bird's nest on the ground, you hold F. That's a clue. You get three clues, and then you end up fighting the boss. The third clue leads you to the boss. You kill the boss, you do some magic shit over it, and it drops a bounty token. You take the token, and you leave the game. That's it, bro. It's other people on the map. Shoot them, fight them.
Is it like a race between us and that team?
What does it sound like, Rock? If I'm sitting here telling you, you have to get clues to fight the boss, don't that sound like a race? Don't we?
I'm buying this, right?
It could. I don't know, dude. That's what I was asking you.
Y'all sitting there trying to find each other in the game like the developers give a fuck, bro. They don't know y'all.
Bro.
Hey, listen, buy some guns. You know what I mean? Go to the store, buy some guns. It's time.
Yeah, let me try that right now.
Okay, first thing we gotta do, just hold E, bro, so we know what general direction to run.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, my keyboard's that blue, been, okay. Connecting.
So look, if you see
my keyboard. Okay, there we go.
If you see an NPC, you hit 4 on your map, you get to knifing, bro.
Okay.
So the people hear the gunshots and they come
exactly,
at them.
Exactly.
Okay, we got a game plan then. See, that's all we needed.
And sometimes these NPCs be dropping stuff. See, I just almost got some health. Nice. See, now we got something cooking. See, look, we're already by clue.
Bro, I'm so glad I was born in the time I was born in, because this is not it, bro.
Over here. Special ammo.
How do I pick this up? Everyone.
Oh, here it go. Behind us.
Oh, she got it. It's okay to just still whack her like that? Okay.
Bro, I'm trying to get this clue so we can bounce. When do y'all get it?
I got it.
Okay, we got 3 clues already somehow. So look, we got the spider clue now. The target. So look, the spider's up there on the top. No. Fuck that guy. Let's get the spider real quick. Now this spider is hard to kill, bro. So we got it. We got to bring it, bro.
Man, listen, we don't know about the game, but we still some shooters.
Okay, look, 8 on your numpad at the top should be a firebomb. You gotta hold E to track the spider. Throw a firebomb on it so it just does damage over time, you know what I mean?
Okay, well, you throw one first. I don't wanna. Okay.
What the fuck?
I missed.
Okay, let me get mine.
Bro, we can win right now, bro, and I'm hopping off this shit.
Where'd he go?
Bro, hold E, bro.
Oh. I don't think you missed, dude.
Bro, then. Oh my gosh, you have to reload every shot. Bro, I don't see our shooting at him. Okay, nice. Whoever threw that, nice. know I'm a threat. That's why you're going for me. You know I'm a threat. Now be careful. Other enemies might show up, bro. We gotta get rid of them quick.
Oh, God.
No, no, not like this. Not like this. Not like this, bro. Not like this, bro.
I'm stopping the bleeding. I need
healing. Get up.
How?
Number seven.
Number three.
Yeah. One of those.
Am I heal? I guess I'm healing you.
Get the fuck out of here.
Did you kill him?
No.
I can't.
Hit him.
Dude.
Is that his health bar on the left?
Yeah.
We're doing great.
Other people might start showing up though. He's above us.
Hit him.
Nice.
Oh, he's knocking me down.
Can I revive you?
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. I'm being revived. Nice, y'all. Let me see about my heels.
He's okay, almost. Okay. He's above us.
He's doing this.
He's down.
Hit him how?
Oh my gosh, dude. Somebody revive me.
Yeah.
He's about to be down.
Cover me, PG.
I got you. I got you.
Ooh.
One more hit. Done.
Okay, so now we stand over him. Is he done? Okay, we stand over him, push F. We start the banishing. We gotta watch over him. Make sure nobody kills us within this time. You see the percentage? See, this is when we start putting traps down, like that bear trap and stuff like that. Matter of fact, I got a grenade. I'm gonna watch the staircase right here.
Okay.
So look. When this thing is finished with the banishing, it drops two tokens. We just pick up two of them, and the third person is like, you know, he gotta be first to start fighting, bro.
Okay. I mean, they ain't gonna do nothing. We some shooters.
That's okay. Okay.
Toxic gang exclusive.
Bro. So what's gonna happen is when we pick up the token, okay, I'm gonna let y'all pick up the tokens. When you hit E to do dark sight, it'll give you 5 seconds and you'll be able to see where the other hunters are. Okay. But just kind of like tap it for each second so we can use it over time.
Okay.
Just get a quick look and we can see where they're coming from.
Rock, watch this bear trap.
We gotta stop moving though, y'all.
Yeah, dude, you're moving mad loud.
I put 2 bear traps, watch them.
Okay.
Back here.
I think they're here over on my side, because I hear the zombies going crazy.
Okay. Yo, this game just automatically got a lot cooler now.
Right? Okay, it's almost time.
Okay. Yeah, it's decompressing, bro. Decomposing, I mean.
All right, get your bounties.
Okay, I got it.
Okay, so what's the second say? What's that number on your bottom left say? How many numbers you got?
5.
Okay,
five.
So just tap it real quick so we can see. One of y'all tap it though. Don't both of y'all
tap
do it.
Tap what? What do I press to tap
e,
it?
E for dark sight. It's the same thing, just dark sight.
Tap it, PG.
Yeah, I tapped it.
Do you see any orange or anything around us?
Nah.
Okay, so look, when you tap, in the bottom left corner of the map where it says like where it looks like 3 swords, that's how we leave. We're already by it. We can win right now. It's this way though. Y'all ready?
I'm following you, dude.
This wasn't even a door. Okay. I'm not sure how we get out of here, bro.
Man, this reminds me of PUBG. Let's play a battle royale, bro.
Okay, we out.
Y'all just ignored what I said.
Bro, we can play a battle royale, bro, but let me win this so I can leave, bro. No, see?
Left side, left side. I hit him.
Nice, PG,
oh
nice.
Oh my god, dude.
They camped the whole time. I hate this game, bro.
Fuck.
We did all that. We killed the spider and everything just to drop
we did all the work for them, bro.
This game is like...
We did all the work for them, bro.
All right, y'all. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I appreciate y'all. You know, as always, much love. Thank you everybody who supported the stream with the bits, the subs, you know, your time, donating your time, bro. You could have been doing anything else, bro, but you chose to chill with Berlizzi. I'm gonna send y'all to PG, you know what I mean? Have a good night, have a good stream. Rock, you suck. All right, y'all.